Hello friends, in this video we'll see about the types of variables in Java. So we have instance variable, static variable and local variable. Okay, we'll see one by one. Instance variable is something that is inside class. I have class here. So something which is inside class and outside method. I have class here and my method here. So it is between class declaration and method. So the variable that is inside method and outside, sorry, inside class and outside method is instance variable. And static variable is something which has a static keyword before your data type. So this is how you declare your static variable, static data type variable name. Okay. So static variable is something which has static keyword before your data type. Then is your local variable. Local variable is something which is inside a method. I have a method here and I have a variable which is initialized inside method. This is my local method. So that's it. It's very simple.